Today, ladies and gentlemen, with 2,000 clubs around the world, the flame, the end light, and Thomas is ablaze, I can assure you. With this game, we come to the end of the intercounty hurling season, a wonderful intercounty season, and we turn the calendar to the club season and the club championship season. And I look forward to some great games, great club games, up and down the country and indeed around the world in the next couple of months. Ladies and gentlemen, it now gives me great pleasure to present the Liam McCarthy Cup. The Liam McCarthy Cup to Declan Hannan, who since last year I have found out is from Adair. And he also becomes the first man in history to receive the Liam McCarthy Cup on four occasions.
This is the moment we'll be shown for decades to come. Larry McCarthy, president of the GAA, presents the Liam McCarthy Cup to Declan Hannan in the presence of Cian Lynch, and together they celebrate the three in a row under the watchful eye of John Kiley. The pictures tell the story. Dreams do come true. Hard work does pay off. They have joined Kilkenny, Tipperary and Cork and winning three in a row. Four All-Irelands in 5 years. This was a very special day in the history of the GAA.